our channel for today, we are gonna be eating and it's mukbang time. And for today, what we're gonna be eating is this different flavored mochi. Ito siya, guys. See? Yellow, may red, may green flavor. And these are actually fruit flavored mochi. And meron siyang mango. So may mango, meron siyang strawberry, and melon. Okay, and then the other one is the mixed mochi. And so ito namang isang ito, guys. This is different flavored mochi as well. Mixed mochi siya. And the flavor is red bean, there is sesame, and peanut. There. So, bali itong isa is $2.39 and nabili namin siya sa Asian store na madalas naming pinupuntahan, and it is cost like $2.39, which is actually like about 150 pesos siguro pag kinonvert mo. Huwag na lang mag-convert pes. At saka itong isa is 1.79, which is actually cost about 100 pesos. So, first time naming matitikman itong fruit-flavored na mochi. Ito namang isa, parang nakatikim na ako nito. And at the same time, yung ice cream na matcha-flavored or yung, tsaka yung red bean. Flavored na drink. Tapos yung isa naman is pineapple. Tapos ito namang isa is na parang brand, different flavor din, is strawberry flavored coconut milk drink with nata di coco naman itong isa. Ayan. So ayun na, guys. Tara na, guys. Tikman na natin. Ano gusto mong flavor, Kachi? What's that? Pakita mo. Okay, so tikman natin una yung mango flavored mochi. Ayan ang lambot. Ito, guys, oh. Parang, kung nakikita nyo, parang may ano, sugar siya. So, na-dip siya sa sugar. Tapos, super lambot. Tikman natin. So, tikman natin yung mango. Mmm! Wow.
Ang
unat. It's very chewy and it's so light. Akala ko kanina super tamis kasi meron siyang sugar, but it's not actually really so sweet. Mas meron siyang parang filling na mango sa loob. Nakikita niyo ba, guys? May konti siyang filling sa loob. What's up?
I am eating this. It's gooder.
So that one is melon. Mmm. Do you want to try the drink? Try natin yung drink sila, guys. I wanna try the pineapple.
I wanna try the strawberry.
Okay. May open for you. Mm. Okay. This is the pineapple. There. Let's open it. And hindi na ako gagamit ng straw, guys. Hmm. It's kind of sweet, but it's really cool and refreshing yung kanyang flavor. Hindi ko pa nakuha actually yung mga seeds, kaya I think kukuha ko ng straw. Very light lang yung flavor ng mochi na to.
Now taste this.
Mmm! Nalasahan ko na yung ano niya, yung seeds. Guys, para siyang chia seeds. Yung pareha sila, yung chia seeds. Ngayon siya, oh. Para siyang pag kinakain mo, or ini-straw mo siyang ganyan, tapos iniinom mo. Mmm! Sagway, no? Nakikita nyo? Ooh, jelly. Para siyang ano, yung sago na maliliit. Ganon, ganon siya. So, eto yung pineapple. Oh, you taste that? What's that? Show. So, ito, the sesame seed. Kinakain ni Kachi there. Meron, there is also a filling inside. And, can I taste it? Oh, ayaw niya.
You can taste it.
It's okay. Alright, I'll get mine. Okay, I'm gonna taste the sesame as well. So, meron siyang parang, nakalagay siya sa parang cupcake cups or paper cups. So, meron siyang sesame. And then, I think meron nga siyang filling sa loob. So, tikman natin. Mmm.
Tastes like ubi.
Red bean.
Oh.
Mmm. So, this is the the filling.
Strawberry, yummy.
Mm-hmm. Next, tikman naman natin yung melon. Ito yung green na fruit there. And it's very squishy. Ooh, chewy. They're also like there's a filling inside. Ayun siya oh. Mm. I actually love this. Sarap niya. It's actually good for a snack. I don't mind eating it. Sarap. What is that? Peanut?
Yeah.
Mm. Okay, let's taste the other drink naman. Tikman natin yung coconut. Ito yung may ano, may nata di coco, strawberry flavor, coconut. Si Kachi, she's gonna taste this cocktail flavored with basil seeds na drink from Cool Time. Alright, let's try it.
Cool Time.
Cheers. Hmm. It's not bad. I mean, very creamy siya sa loob. Tapos meron siyang nata di coco and lasang strawberry. Para siyang soya milk. May pagka-milky. And yung nata di coco is hindi naman ganun katabis na. Kasi na, siguro na, nababad na. So, I really love this one. Nagustuhan ko tong drink na to. What else hindi pa natin na-try? Try ko naman daw yung ano. Try naman namin yung sesame. I'm gonna try that. So, ito yung ano. Ito yung sa peanut. There. And then sa loob, meron siyang peanut filling. There. Let's taste it. Hmm. Okay lang siya. Hindi ako masyadong fan nito. Itong may peanut sa loob. Mas gusto ko yung may red bean siya sa loob. So, alright. Next na titikman ko naman daw ito.
Better than...
O, tikman naman natin yung drinks na grapes. Ayan siya, oh. Okay. Mm-hmm. Sarap nitong grapes. Lasang grapes talaga. Unlike yung strawberry kanina na tinikman ko, ito. Taza na brand. Hindi ko malasahan. Parang nalalasahan ko lang yung sugar. But this one is really good. Itong grape flavor, nagustuhan ko siya ng cool time.
Strawberry.
5 score.
Yeah, and I like the strawberry mango and
this one. Oh, this one. Strawberry mango and melon.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Ito daw yung nagustuhan niyang drink. She likes the cocktail, which is actually different flavored inside. Which ang tamis. Hindi nalalasan ko. Matamis siya na parang fruity, okay? Tapos ito, daw ang nagustuhan niya. Ako naman, guys, ang nagustuhan kong drinks is itong grapes ng Cool Time with basil seed. And then, nagustuhan ko rin itong strawberry flavored na coconut ng, yeah, you like this one too, right? Yeah, parehas naming nagustuhan ito. So, ito yung sa akin naman. Yan. And yung less na nagustuhan ko is itong strawberry from Taza, strawberry flavored, product of Thailand then with basil seeds. Ito yung pinaka-less na nagustuhan ko. And then, okay naman ito sa akin, pineapple. So, pangatlo siya. Ganyan yung aking numbering. Ganyan. And then, yung number 5 ko is yung, oh, number 4 ko yung blue, which is the cocktail. And then last one is the strawberry of Taza. I didn't really taste the strawberry flavor dito kasi parang nalasahan ko lang is more of the sugar. So, ayun na yung aking nagustuhan with this drinks. And then dito naman sa Mochi, ang pinaka nagustuhan ko dito actually is parehas sila actually eh. Mas, nagustuhan ko yung mango, yung melon, and then the strawberry. Nagustuhan ko sila kasi very light lang yung flavor niya and I really don't like eating yung super tamis-tamis na mga food. So, and then this dito naman sa with the filling, ang nagustuhan ko is yung sesame seeds nila. Yung may sesame.
I like sesame.
This one with a red bean flavored. Otherwise, ang pinaka-less na nagustuhan ko...
I like sesame seed.
Yeah, you like it one too. Ang pinaka-less na nagustuhan ko is itong may peanut flavored na mochi. Ikaw? Ikaw din. O, ganun din daw siya. Anyways, guys, ayun na yung ating mukbang for today. I hope you enjoy watching this video. We will see you all again next time for another one. Bye! Bye 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 bye.
Bye bye. Bye 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 bye